Sharma of Uppsala University is reading to all of you. The Honorable National Deputy Minister of Health, the great country China, Vice Governor of Shaanxi Province, Health Minister of Shaanxi Province, Vice President of Jiaotong University, and Party Secretary of Chinese Medical Association, all dignitaries on the dais, friends and colleagues. It is an honor for me to be in China. No association or no organization can go to the extreme level of excellence without the help of people, great people from China. So I salute you on this fire. This is an honor. Being a president of Global College of Neuroproetection and Neuroregeneration, I have a special mention to Dr. Huang, who developed this idea of cooperation between this society, Global College of Neuroprotection and Neuroregeneration, and Uppsala University. As you know here, that we have great collaboration already going on every field between Sweden and China. For example, either it is car industry, drug industry, education, and many Chinese universities have now memorandum of understanding with Swedish universities. So this is a great collaboration already going on, and I am happy to be a part of it from Uppsala University. And our organization became global, really in true sense, with the help of China, Dr. Huang, because we were organizing this conference since 1994 in different cities of New York. But its name is Global College of Neuroprotection and Neuroregeneration. It should be global. And no other country can represent global except China. So Dr. Huang, when he came to Sweden, then he conceived this idea, and now this is a reality, and therefore the first meeting was organized in Jordan, Amman, and this is the second meeting in China, and I hope that this cooperation will continue so that we can learn and develop this science in future. I am deeply grateful for all of the cooperation that I received from this great country in all kinds of scientific support, research and Congress organizations, and I hope to continue in future too. I have my another pleasure to tell you that this tradition is passing on to other countries. So we are coming again to Europe with Dr. David Muresan in Romania, and also it is going again to Asia, and I hope that it will come back many more times in China so that we can learn more. And never to forget to mention that the idea of neuroregeneration